My name is Lily. I'm a fourth grader and an net literacy volunteer. If you're being bullied, here are three things that you can do to take control. Number one, don't take mean things to heart. Number two, find things that you love to do and do them with people that you love. Number three, if things get tough, get help by talking to a parent, teacher, or a trusted adult. Remember, no one can make you feel powerless without your consent. To learn more, visit safeconnects.org.